Hello, we are going to make the digit 6 or digit 9. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, 4-inch bubble. Twist the third, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, about 11-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the fifth bubble. Cut off the fifth bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the digit 6. Turn the digit 6 upside down and you will get digit 9. Choose appropriate color synthread to fix the sculpture in the shape of the digit 6. And to attach it to other letters or digits. As you can see here, the light color thread is visible on a dark background. Here we have digit 6. And now we have digit 9. After you made and connect all digits and letters and words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun.